Hello everyone, we are here to look at the Jlab Go Air Pop Bluetooth in earbuds. These are the best budget in earbuds at this price point of $20 on Amazon and even less than $20 on eBay. These earphones sound immaculate for the price for someone like me who are always buying in ear earbuds. These simply go even in the class of $100 earbuds. The case of the earbuds is one of the slimmest and compact that I've seen in many years. There are three earbud tips in total. The medium-sized one is the one that comes pre-installed on the earbuds, but my ears are a little bit huge, so I generally use the bigger tips, which seals all outside noises and give me a more comfort fit and even the best experience for this $20 earbud. These earbuds are dual connect once you take it out of the charging pod, and they have been paired before they automatically connect, and they work separately as well. You can listen to one each at a time of the earbud and you can switch them out in any order and anyone will play. For calls, you will hear in both earbuds, unlike previous versions of Jlab earbud in which you only hear in one earbud, but they have upgraded their earbud in which you can hear the calls in both earbuds and as I previously said, each earbuds work independently of each other and might I reminded you that these sounds great for the price. These earbuds has three EQ settings, the balance setting, the signature setting, and the bass boost setting. My preference is the bass boost setting, because I love to hear a bit of bass. The balance setting is more like a neutral sound, in which there is no extra bass, top end, or mid-range sound, it's all on one level. The signature sound has bit of everything, a little bit more bass and a little bit more top end and a little bit more mid-range. The bass boost, of course, as the name suggests, has a lot more of everything. This bass boost has a bit more bass and a little bit more top end and mid range as well, but predominantly more bass. In terms of battery life, these earbuds give you 8-hour running time and can be charged up an extra 32 more hours from the case, so these last a very long time. The fitting of the earbuds. You can always change the air tip for a more snugly fit, and as well being that it's an in-ear, but it is well hidden in the ears, based on pictures that are showing in this YouTube video. Overall, these earbuds are great pair of in-ear buds. This is truly a great investment for anyone who is willing to spend $20 for an in-ear Bluetooth earbud. See you next time on other videos. Bye for now.